Oh, hey, Velma. It's so good to see you. My, how you've grown.
I have?
Oh, cool. And I finally get to meet your father.
What? Her father?
No, Zara, these are my friends.
Oh, wow. I saw the ascot and I assumed. I'm really sorry, sir. Come on, guys. Let me show you around the compass.
Sir?
Welcome to Brain Explosion Games. Over there is the smoothie bar, that's the hacky sack lounge, there's the employee massage garden, and to your left is the 24-hour gluten-free commissary right next to the automated gluten dispenser for the weak-willed. That's the other hacky sack lounge.
This place seems kinda empty.
Oh, yeah. An employee claimed he was attacked by a real ghost chef, so a lot of people are working from home.
A ghost chef? From the video game? That sounds like a mystery.
I think he was just saying things. He'd been pulling a lot of all-nighters writing code, which isn't as easy when you get older. You know how it is.
How would I know how it is? You realize I'm only 18 years old. Dude.
Oh, right. Sorry. Ugh. I've got to go to a meeting about a new game we're developing. Mr. Junior's waiting for you on the top floor. You guys just make yourselves at home and enjoy the compass.
Okay, we certainly... Sweet! Yeah, whatever. That's, like, cool.
You said top floor? Where's the elevator?
Oh, Brainsplosion is eco-friendly. We have hot air balloons instead.
Janky.
I know how you feel about our code, Velma, but listen to what Mr. Junior has to say. I think you'll see he has a lot to offer.
Yes! Boss level again. All right, Scoob, let's eat.
This place is empty.
Nice try, Scoob, but I am not looking up.
Huh? Ghost Chef is here.
Like, duh, Scoob. Who do you think's shooting food at us?
He is.
Like, your plan to distract me will and or has failed, Scooby-Doo.
Incoming.
Oh!
Like the Shaggy.
Wait for the doors!
Doors close and...
Special move!
Velma Dinkley? I'm Parker, Mr. Junior's assistant. Right this way. Love your turtleneck.
Why?
I told you once, I told you 1,000 times. I want smooth, smooth.
Is he having a bad day?
What do I pay
no,
for?
Why?
Crunchy? Crunchy peanut butter is an oxymoron. It isn't even peanut butter yet. It's like they just gave up 2/3 of the way there.
Miss Dinkley's here, sir.
Yeah, I'll be right with you. I'm almost done firing this guy. You're fired, Dad.
But I have a family, a child to feed.
I'm that child, and you fed me crunchy peanut butter, a lazy man's food spread. No, you're done here, Mr. Junior Senior. So, you're the big brain of Velma Dinkley.
Yeah, I'm Velma Dinkley.
Great, but I'm talking to your brain. Your algorithm is the missing piece to my masterpiece, Protein Titans 2.
Understood, but you see, Zara and I always talked about using our computer code for more practical, helpful purposes than video games.
Oh, hello, Velma Dinkley's big heart. I don't know if you got the memo, but I'm trying to have a conversation with her brain. $10 million.
Please hold for Velma's brain.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!